or Thanksgiving, or any of the months when you have when pumpkin pie is traditionally served. You have pumpkins. Stone cross, plain little gold earring, Lutheran Sunday School, too. Number Concord, St. Louis. 10-carat gold filled. That is kind of neat. That one. Bracelet. It's a magnetic one. Flip over magnetic. In there. I kind of like that. That's neat. I like that one. Let's see. That's nice. I like that. I have a branch. You do that. Cute the way you are. Leaf. Oh well. And maple leaf. Got some beads here. Some glass. Those are pretty. So these are really pretty. Three. I think those are pretty. It's a little better. There. Butterfly. These beads are gorgeous. Glass beads. Oh, those are beautiful. Beads here. How much more like this? And then, I don't know. Honestly, I really don't know. Ooh, I wonder if you're supposed to do this. You put this. Yeah, and then you put this here, and it goes like that. What do you think? I don't know. Kind of like, what do you think? Nice? Yeah. Look at these. Oh, this is a handful of as more free ever. These are gorgeous. Flowers in them. I wish I could show you guys how pretty these are. These are gorgeous. I might take it down by hand and see if I can actually measure them. Ring. I think it's an earring. The one. It's not magnetic. I'm not 100% sure that was meant to go through your ear. A smile. I don't know what that is. Beads. Well, that is pretty much everything. I'm going to take this down for a second. So maybe I can show you these beads here. Maybe this one. Hold on. Okay. Look at those beads. Aren't they gorgeous? Come on, focus. These are gorgeous. Those are gorgeous. But they're not. Really? Why'd you go do that? Those are gorgeous. Love it. Okay, that's all for now. Bye!